NABARD, National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. Mission statement: promote the sustainable and equitable agriculture and rural prosperity through effective credit support related to service, institutional development and other innovatives. Introduction: the committee of Mr. B. Shivaraman recommended the establishment of NABARD on November 28, 1979. The parliament, through the Act 61 of 81, approved it is a setting off in July 1982, set up with Intel capital of ₹100 crore, increased to 2000 crore, fully subscribed by the Government of India and the RBI. Apex Bank for Agriculture facilities in credit for promotion and development of agriculture, small scale industry, cottage and village industry, handicraft and other rural crafts. It's also support to all other allied economy activities in rural areas and secure prosperity of rural areas. Objective: more than 50% of the rural credit is distributed by the cooperative banks and regional rural banks. NABARD is responsible for regulating and supervising the function of cooperative banks and RRBs. NABARD work towards providing a strong and efficient rural credit delivery system capable of taking care of the expanding and drive credit's need of agriculture and rural development. Headquarter, Bandara Kurla Complex, Mumbai in Maharashtra. Organization structure: Board of the Directors, Chairman, Managing Director, Executive Director 2, Head Office Department 26, Regional Office 28, Training Establishment 6, Sub or Special Office or Special Cell, Srinagar, District Development Office 391. Role: the first primary role, providing refinancing to lending institution in rural areas, bringing about or promote institutional development, evaluating, monitoring and inspecting all the banks in rural areas. NABARD also act as coordinator in the operation of rural credit institutions, expands assistance to the government, the RBI and other organization of rural development. Training and research facilities for banks, cooperative and organization working in the field of rural development. Acts as regulatory of cooperative bank and RRBs. Also aids the state government in the reaching their targets of providing assistance agriculture and rural development. Affects institution accredited with matters concerning policy, planning and operations in the field of credit for agriculture and activities in rural areas. In prepare rural credit plans for all the district in the country on annual basis in the agriculture or rural development. It's promote research in the field of rural bank, agriculture and rural development. Is a banking service, the first one a production credit, second Kisan credit cards, third one farmer club program, fourth tribal development fund, fifth microfinance program, sixth village development program, seventh farmer innovation and promotion fund, rural infrastructure development fund. Functions of NABARD: first one is credit function, forming policy and guidelines for rural financial institution, providing a credit facilities to issue organizations, monitoring the flow of ground level rural credit, preparation of credit plans annually for all the district for identification of credit potential, Development function help cooperative banks and regional rural banks to prepare development action plan for themselves. Help regional rural banks and the sponsors bank to enter the MOUs with state government and cooperative banks, improve the affairs of the regional rural banks. Monetary implementation development action plan of banks, provide financial support for the training institute of cooperative banks, commercial bank and regional rural banks, provide financial assistance to cooperative banks for building improved management information system, computerization of operation and development of human resources. Supervisor function, undertake in spite of regional rural banks or RBs and cooperative banks other than urban or primary cooperative banks under the provision of Banking Regulation Act 1949, undertakes inspection of state cooperative agriculture and rural development banks and affects non-credit cooperative societies on voluntary basis. Provide a recommendation to Reserve Bank of India, issue the license to cooperative banks opening up new branches by state cooperative banks and regional rural banks. Undertake portfolio inspection of beside of site several cooperative banks and regional rural bank. NABARD recent developments, refinance to bank, rural infrastructure development of state government, special scheme for warehouse projects, NABARD infrastructure development assistance, NIDA, direct lending to cooperative banks, direct lending to proceed organization subsidy schemes and revenue packages, SIGs, bank linkage program, joint liability groups, farmers club, watershed development, tribal development, promotional development, institutional development and regional rural bank. Institutional development, short and long term cooperatives, core banking solution CBCS for cooperatives, NABARD role in rural infrastructure development. The major sector is the irrigation potential for 291 lakh hectares, rural road networks 4.28 lakhs kilometer, rural beach 10.3 lakhs kilometer. As per 31 March 2018 cumulative rural infrastructure development sanction 2,87,129 crore. As a distribution, 2,229,809 crore is a rural roads 30%, social sector 15%, and irrigation 29%, rural bridge 12%, agriculture related 14%. Totally 43% agriculture and irrigation is a sustainable of developments. As a conclusion, government sponsored schemes, dairy entrepreneurship development scheme, rural goodness, agriculture and marketing infrastructure, grading and standardization, installation of solar, national livestock machine and others. As a conclusion, as the financial system as it grew rapidly, NABARD has taken initiative, the credit made available by small and marginal farmers is a productively employed, other banks should also innovatives as NABARD taking for incentives. Thank you.